Florisvaldo de Oliveira from Brazil. Known as Cabo Bruno. De Oliveira was a former police officer and vigilante who murdered criminals in the outskirts of São Paulo. He was murdered by unknown assailants in 2012.